this monastery has been celebrating this special occasion since many, many years, and it is actually anniversary of one of a great Tibetan master who actually founded this lineage.
I'm here for the festival, so that's very amusing. The music is very perfect, and every color, every dance, so it's really, really amazing.
Thank you.